Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew. Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. That's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Alrighty guys, welcome to Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice. This is gonna be epic.
So much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Focus.
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hell's Gate. But gods and the living will follow this path.
Not this time.
Whoa.
Which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim.
That's a severed head. So this chick is venturing through hell to save her loved one. Man, where do you find chicks like this these days? Jesus Christ.
The Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Just drop down. What's that down there? Why did she do that? She shouldn't have done it. She can't go back now.
No, this is it. The hidden path.
Whoa. Oh, shit. Rundor. Alrighty. What do I do?
Tell
me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight. It's look towards the gate. And the gate
will open. Oh, it's open now. So you're gonna match the symbols and it'll open the gates.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
It'll work.
It's fine. I'm gonna take you. It's not safe.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen? When everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Another voice joins us. She was trying to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that? When we are. Stand on the edge. Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
All right. We've arrived to a gate.
The living from the dead.
Okay.
Is that the face of Hela herself? The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find him.
Whispers in the dark, eh?
Oh, I'll give you what you want. I won't resist anymore. Just give him back.
Oh, rot. Oh, hi, dude. Who are you? Oh, what's going on? Whoa! Yeah, get licked on. Not happening, bruh. Whoa!
End it now. This is nearly the end.
Let's go, bruh. I'm gonna fuck you up. Oh, this is epic. I can't hit them. No matter what I do. I can parry them, I just can't hit anything. Dude, what the hell? This is one of those no win stitches like in fucking Dark Souls. Yeah. I knew it. What the hell, man? That's bullshit.
A vision of what's to come. Poor Senua. The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rot. And now it has taken hold. It will spread towards her head, the seat of the soul, until there is nothing left of her. All of her suffering will have been for nothing.
Fucking hell. The dark rot will grow each time you fail. If the rot reaches Senua's head, her quest is over. And all progress will be lost. Wow. Okay, so that's like a permadeath fucking mechanic. If I die too many times.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her. With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul. But For now, at least, she still has control of her mind. And she will fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
You've got this, babe. You've got this. We're gonna save that dude.
Listen to me, Senua. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
Okay, so let's go through one of these two doors.
He yells to Helheim with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it.
Alrighty. Here we go.
A being of darkness. And all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monsters or lovers.
What have we got here? Okay.
Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
Okay. Go up here.
What's that? It's a door.
This thing. Oh! Illusion gate. That's cool. Okay, so we definitely passed through the veil then. I just said that.
What we do? We mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there.
This
is the price she pays for seeing things differently. Because once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it.
Dude.
I can see you too.
Oh, hey, buddy. Hey, it's you again. Yeah, rematch time, bitch. Ooh. Okay, so you can resurrect, eh? Okay. Come here. Oh yeah! Whoa! Alright, come on buddy. What have you got? You look a bit hurt there. Man, I've played way too much Dark Souls and Elden Ring to let y'all non-parry me, bitch. Fuck you.
It's nearly over. Finish it.
Find that symbol now, okay.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
This is another one of those door things. Illusion door. Yeah, it is. Okay, so I'm gonna match. Oh, yeah. Match up the symbol. Something's changed. There's eyes on the trees, bro. That's illusions, eh? All right, this is so cool. It's like a mix of combat, adventure, puzzles. It's fucking amazing, dude. And visually, it just looks incredible.
We picture fear, and we think of a shadow in the woods, a creature in the night. If only it were that simple.
Hello? Whoa! Alright. Getting straight into it. Let's do this shit, bitch. Whoa. Whoa! Come on, guy. Let's go. Whoa! Alrighty.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place. Claws.
There we are.
broke. The gate is open.
Open.
There is no such thing as victory when it comes to the darkness. It's like it doesn't want to kill her. Yet, I will gnaw at her, biding its time. Only when she is at her weakest will it strike to kill. Will she find Dillian before her time comes?
Come down and fight, bitch. Yeah, run. Fucking thought so. Another puzzle. Alrighty. He's behind me. He's behind me.
It's coming back for me.
Just been pecked at by a bird.
Deeper, deeper. Driving you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
And she remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua. Take my iron mirror. Look into it. For it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
Yeah, bitch.
You led me to the wilds. You trapped me there.
You're done, son. I'm gonna mess you up. Whoa! Whoa. Whoa! Shit, he got me. Not happening today, bitch. Heavy. Yes, get him, get him. You just got done in, son.
The mark of Valravn, one of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for truth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillion's soul.
Darkness is lifting. Pretty. Alrighty, I think that's where we're gonna leave it for episode one, guys. This is absolutely amazing. I'm having awesome time. Graphics are insane. Story is awesome. The difference with the puzzles mechanics and all the battle mechanics and the adventure. It's just, it's really, really good. And it looks visually stunning. But yeah, I hope you enjoyed. Look forward for episode 2 because it's coming. Bye.